Hi everyone, this is Brad. Today we're talking about how to embed the Remind widget in a Google site. So that way, if you update in Remind, you wouldn't have to also update into your Google site. It would do it automatically. I also showed back in September about doing the same thing with a Google Doc. So I'll post that in the blog post as well. So let's go ahead into Remind. In the upper left-hand corner, select your name and then select Account. And then you want to select Widgets. Now, you want to go to step one, choose a class. So I'm going to select Embed Remind in a Google site. Show advanced settings. Now, this is where you can adjust the height if you'd like to. But the important thing is do not select Google site. You want to select Wix. Scroll down, copy the widget code. Now go into your Google site. Double click, select Embed. You do not want to go by URL. You want to go by embed code. So I'm going to Control V. Paste it in, or you can right click and paste it. Select Next, Insert. Now you can see it's embedded. You want to remember to publish it. Then you want to view it. Now when you view it, here's an important thing to check out just to make sure that everything's working properly, is to copy it and then Control Shift N or New Incognito Window. This is where you're going to see what it looks like from an outsider's point of view. Not when you're logged in yourself, and you can see there it is. It is automatically in there. Now, what I'm going to do right now is I'm going to go in and I'm in the Remind app on my phone. I'm going to put a picture out there. It's this one right here, actually. It's a Hershey picture, and you can see there it is. So the picture comes up there as well, and you can scroll down and see everything that's been posted. So there you go. That's how you can embed the Remind widget directly into a Google site. If you do have any questions, let me know. I hope this helps. Take care. Bye-bye.